Cincinnati Elder going to be taking on Wadsworth. And that's just brought to you by Defense Up. Defense Up, defend with your belt and barbering and apparel. Contact me if possible. We have the 74 pounders on the mat here.
Keep going!
Montreal still in control. Tebow leads the ground underneath. Junior High, 0-2, junior high. Eight goals. The winner of this five at least. Oh, close. Man, that fight, folks. 19 seconds remaining. underneath to start the second. First covers. Bama gonna come out. Mike Peterson. No. Doesn't go away. And he gets Slato looking for the pinfall. Graham is slick and Graham. That was beautiful. He Slato's him for the fall. Oh my goodness. Oh, look out for CJ Graham's bag of tricks. Headlock Slato. He is fun to watch. Wow. Wow, that was crazy. Here we go. 9 pounds. Super T-Mark coming out of this team starter. Starter. 9 pounds. Team starter. Red Eagle Diamond. T-Mark. Go behind the top here by Jogger. So, 3-2. dig that leg out.
Shauver falling off. Catches and chins him back. Near fall, one count. He gets a two count. You can pin team out. This was new.
Stripes on, he does.
to Sales and St. Ed's. Oh, he tosses him. Looking for a takedown. And he's just going to horse out of it. Holy smokes. The game is one escape. One escape. That scoring was very confusing. Moore looking for a takedown on the edge. Off the mat. And they're just going to go one escape. And they're way off the mat. They continue to wrestle. Jason Moore got a lat drop, but he's also through the position. Now they're going to put some things in there. Pressing Roar to get him to try and get the throw. He lat dropped him. But Roar rushed to the position. Didn't give up. So, Curry's choice in the third down 3-0 to Roar goes underneath. Your duel is tied at 9. The Sands tied at 9, folks. Roar covers. For a fall over here. Thank you.
second.
5-2. It was a reversal.
That's right.
And Butler with the 5-2. Here in the first, Nickens sails and he's right underneath the reversal. He gave up an escape and a takedown. Makes it 5-2. So Butler going to ride here. Butler going to take a 5-2 lead into the third. Second. Butler choice on. So Butler underneath. 12-9 in favor of St. Edward against Butler. Nickens on the left side, falls off. And now we're gonna have a reversal. Covers, 20 seconds left in the period. Nickens underneath. Under 5 seconds. Butler will take a 7-2 lead into the third over Nickens. Nickens. The win. It is going to be 15-9. St. Edward going into Sandberger. Kissing Sandberger, 108 pounds. Kiss hard ties in the red, red, white, blue singlet. Slide by to a Merkel attempt here for. So that's control. You're going to sign Merkel. is. Sandriffer got his fish off and chips him. Nice. Beautiful backheel trip.
Ha ha!
That's going to make it 21-9. It would have been 18-9. Now it's going to be 21-9. Wow. Sander picks up the ball. Whoa. That is huge. So, 114. Purkle is going to take on Carson Campbell. Carson Campbell versus Purkle. Purkle, Green, and Green. Campbell. 21-9. OAC Junior High. Duels, matches, fucking, but defense, self-defense, self-defensive belt, and Barbarian Apparel. Apparel, not even possible.
Great.
kick out is purple. Campbell hanging on. Stall. Purple two. Takedown. 7-6. 30 seconds left. And purple comes out. Takes a shot on Campbell. And they're going to stop it on the knee. We got blood. We got blood. They're going to stop it.
Yeah.
off on top.
Younger's going to collect them. He's going to come out.
cross double. 22 seconds left to give. Shin Whistler for Younger. Takedown. 2-0